Hey guys, my name is Fallen One, bringing another video. This is part 5 of Far Cry 4, so let's get it started. We're spawning right back at the camp that we just killed everyone at. Right now I'm just searching people for money. Can I fast travel? Let's see, fast travel. I need to get to right here, so can I fast travel there? Anywhere near there? What does fast travel look like? Fast travel real quick. All right. Close hell in my room. I have to turn on my heat real quick. So let's see where he's at. H is all the way over here. B. That's irrelevant. Oh my god, you fucking hurt yourself so much. Oh shit. The fuck are your gunshots? Okay, that was easy.
Hey, I'd like to talk to you.
I'm okay. I think I'm okay.
Thank you. Just close.
Okay, since it's it. And whenever you guys need help, just call on me, because I'll be your friend when you need a helping hand. How fucking far are these guys? Holy shit. Fuck. Your ass is not getting reached anytime soon. Yeah, your ass got the wage spell. Fuck, I need to go to spell. No, fuck up what you just did, man. Gonna kill an innocent person for what? Don't get it. Try to save. Motherfucker, I just saved your life. I ain't driving shit safe. John's accepted on this shit.
You're tuned into Radio Free Kirat with Rabir Erana. Now, Saval believes that going back to our roots will save he might have a point. Didn't some guy say that religion is an opiate for the masses? Well, if Sabal doesn't want us to have drugs, we can replace the drugs with something.
Replace the drugs for something.
Have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol, no drugs, no music? And you're like, why the fuck did I come to this
valid
party?
Point. Why the fuck did I come to this party? No drugs, no alcohol, no nothing. Why the fuck did I come to this party? Pro Rebel. Fuck it. What the fuck?
Did we miss it? Dude, no! We did not just miss the action!
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll up here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kick it ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together... Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them.
See, oh, fail.
We're the Golden Path.
I've been saying this shit the whole entire time.
Seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you. Me or my,
Golden Path
buddies, that's right. You and me, man, new and improved tap bros, that's right. Living the dream, come on, punch it in.
This guy is so weird.
Boom, I went french fries, you stayed potato, that's all right. You kind of came in on the slow bus too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie!
So you kind of came in on the slow bus.
Okay, then.
You kind of came in on the slow bus, but it's okay. I'm traveling low, just if anyone's asking, because this shit, I asked when I drove, if anyone remembers, this shit kept, like, dropping out for no reason. I'm just staying low to the ground, so if it happens, so I can deck it if I have to. I'm above water right now, so I don't care about that. So far so good, traveling straight to that shit. Almost there, almost there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Beautiful. Beautiful. Got me from point A to point B.
Sabal. A champion returns. Defending that rebel camp saved a lot of lives.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
Amita would have let our people die, and for what? For intel that we may or may not have needed? The right choice was obvious, brother.
You don't know what my father has done. Don't ever say that.
That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before Moen died. That's why
I just step up. I did.
Because I knew your father. And I respected his vision.
And where does Amita fit into all this?
Look, I'll be the first to give her credit. But you don't need two heads. Not if you want to get work done. That's something your father taught me. You need to learn what drove him. What drives us. Go to the monastery.
Okay, our culture exchange. Why shit so far? Fuck. So worried about that guy. Trying to chime in and shit. Oh my god, broken controller does you f***ing wonders. Land this shit. I'm dead. Fucking controller is shit, dude. Took 40 fucking minutes to press a button. Damn. What am I supposed to do?
Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, god of gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
Do my karma.
spin the wheel.
Okay.
Sabal speaks highly of you. He asked you be allowed to see this. Yalum, the great demon, resides in all people. He brings false promise and burns hope. The goat dies to keep Yalum asleep and sated. Understood, but more than that, he inspired others by his deeds. Think hard on what you've seen, Naji.
What am I supposed to do with it? Okay. Okay. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, what I need? 3 tapir skin. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Let me restart the mission because I don't understand what's going on right now. He's a good man, he just doesn't like idiots. Put some clothes on, please.
How you doing? Ah, the son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father.
Sure.
Banashur, god of gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
Okay, let's take an offering basket. I built my karma up. I understand that. So, this. Come on, get up the fucking staircase. God. Can I multitask, guys? My bad.
Ajay, namaste.
Okay. I'm with him.
Speaks highly of you. He asked you be allowed to see this. Yalum, the great demon, resides in all people. He brings false promise and burns hope. The goat dies to keep Yalum asleep and sated. Father understood, but more than that, he inspired others by his deeds. Think hard on what you've seen, Ashi.
So what's this to do, though? Like, what does this mean? The fuck? So much of it. What much does it do now? That's what happened, okay. I'm just like, what the fuck is going on? Give me a second, kinda hurts like a shit ton. Come on. That's your weapon? do that. Can I run over to this one? We got this, we got this. 44 seconds. Okay. The fuck? Or shit. Okay, last attempt, guys, and then I'm gonna call it a day. Let's do this shit one more time. Zipline, right side. Go all the way down. Motherfuckers, keep going. I turn around, 360, shoot you. Okay, so far so good. Then
the soldiers are attacking the weapons cache. I need help.
I guess
guess I wasn't fast enough.
Fuckery, pure fuckery. Damn it. Help me. Please say checkpoint. Yes.
You see, this is what happens when people abandon religion, Aji. It could have been so much worse. Thank you.
Could have been worse. Hey guys, this is Fallen. If you guys like this video, like, comment, subscribe. If you guys really do like this video, subscribe. It'll help me out. It'd be very appreciated. Get your friends out there and share it. This is Fallen, guys. As always, yours truly. Have a nice day. Yeah.